JB, fighting out of Tacoma, Washington. 220, 6'2", let's get it.
Fire Chicken back for another grappling match here in the scrapyard. 185 pounds, 5'9". Let's get it in.
Welcome to the scrapyard. I'm Anomaly, I'm here. I'm gonna riff these grapplers. Remember to hit the subscribe button and look at Beamer if you wanna get healthy, and look at Team Fixoto if you want some cool gear to wear. Okay, we good? Time.
Over here.
5 minutes. Fight,
you ready? Let's get it. Fall out.
Come on, chicken.
Down.
Roll out of that. Roll out of that. Get on your knees and get posture up.
Fight for your life.
Posture up. Posture up to get side control. Move past that leg. Don't let the leg go over your head. Get up. Reposition. Side control. You want side control. There you go. On the back. There you go. Yep. Hold down. Perfect. Good job. Nice job. Keep on going. Lift up. Fight the hands. Pull his leg. Pull his leg. Chin down.
There you go.
Chin down, fight the hands. Calm down and fight the hands. Here you go.
Isolate that arm.
Don't let him isolate the arm. Chin down. Check the chin. Pick him up. You got the weight. Pick him up.
Just listen to what he says. Do the opposite.
There you go. Side control. Side.
Move it.
Isolate that arm. He wants him to isolate that arm. You isolate the arm. Keep on moving. Get a good position. Put him on his back. Good. Don't look too. There you go. Flip. Put that arm. Yeah, there you go.
Head down, turn the leg up.
Get that arm over in between the neck. Neck getting open. You start to lift the head up.
Move, chicken. Move.
Come on now. Pull that leg, there you go. Money. You're on top. Isolate that arm. You're on top now. Isolate that arm.
1 minute!
Come on, chicken!
You don't got it.
One chicken!
Yep, there you go. Keep on fighting the
legs, chicken.
Fight the feet.
There you go. Nice work.
Oh, you got it. You got to put your head down. Oh.
dude. Yeah.
You did good, though. Yeah.
Work for that one, chicken.
You guys seem like you're cheating. Jump, jump. 4 minutes and 21 seconds, you're a winner by a triangle choke. Fire, chicken.
What do you have to say?
I'm glad it's over.